Hi, I'm Kevin Hogan, president of Rock Island Auction Company. It is my unique and distinct pleasure to welcome you to our upcoming November 30th, December 1st and 2nd Premier Firearm Sale, the last auction of 2018. We've had a spectacular year, thanks in part to a lot of you guys who watch these videos, and we intend to end just as strong as we started. And if you've been following us for the last year, even further back, you'll know that we're bringing some absolutely remarkable, some of the most important collections to market, whether it be the Robert M. Lee collection, the Brotherton collection of past, the Allen Coors collection, the Al Mackey collection, which is being featured in this sale, and of course, the one that I'm here to talk about specifically with this video, the Larry Jones collection. Mr. Jones is a very well-known figure around here, especially, but for anybody who's collected fine Winchesters, Merwin and Hulberts, essentially fine 19th century American firearms over the last 60, 70 years. We have a deep, deep, deep relationship with the family. Of course, Mr. Jones's son-in-law was Frank Sellers, and Frank worked here for many years. He was the author of many books. We sold Frank's collection approximately 8 or 9 years ago, and it's always sad when this opportunity does come up. But Mr. Jones passed away earlier this year, and it's a privilege and a pleasure and a humongous responsibility to bring a collection of this magnitude, again, quality in quantity to market, to do it justice, to do him justice, do his family justice. But you know what? The items really speak for themselves. And so let's dive right in. We're featuring the Winchesters here, and if this sale has anything, it's great Winchesters. And thanks in part a lot to the beginning of the Jones collection. Now, if you're a fan of 1885s, if you're a fan of single shot rifles, this is about as impressive as a lineup as you could hope to see. Even collectors of Winchester lever guns, you need to put a few 1885s in your collection because they are quintessentially Winchester. The quality's there. You can collect diversity. You can collect small niches, special order features, which these just check about every box. And you can't count out the darn right cool factor that a lot of these guns have. So starting right up top, 1885 Highwall. It is these are all extremely special order guns. And if I miss something, I'm sorry, but the letters are just, they are grocery lists of special order features. So we have a takedown, deluxe, notice the cheek pieces all the way down the rack here. But one of the really cool and unique features, the Winchester factory set A5 scope. You'll see the caliber designation is purposely offset on the left flat of the barrel. And there is no front sight. There's no provision for a front sight on a single shot rifle. Factory A5 scope, extraordinarily rare. And that's all great, but then look at the condition. You cannot improve upon that, especially for a takedown gun. So there's one special order gun off the list. Right underneath it, talk about brand new mint, case hardened deluxe, 1885 Highwall, factory engraved, again, cheek piece, shoots and butt. Notice the factory engraving on the lever, the $2.50 option, but it's deluxe, it's case hardened, and it's mint. And that's what makes it special. Right underneath it, one of my favorite guns in the sale. You're gonna hear me say that a lot. It's too hard to pick a favorite. And actually, you're gonna hear me say it twice in this video because there's another cool one coming up. But we have 1885, half octagon, half round, heavy barrel, cheek piece, shoots and butt, deluxe, factory engraved. And again, it's like mint. It is absolutely like mint, but a factory engraved gun. We have an 1890 in this sale that is engraved very similarly. And interestingly enough, that 1890 has an A5 scope as well. The scope rings are engraved on that gun. We took a shot of these guns together. Cue that photo, and now you can see exactly what I'm talking about, but they'd make a great pair. And oh, by the way, that 1890 also has a Maxim suppressor with it. So again, talk about a cool factor. Right underneath it, probably the newest gun on the rack, which is hard to say when you're looking at these four. Again, cheek piece, deluxe, shoots and butt, matte barrel. Matte barrel, that's important, especially on a single shot, but it's condition, which is a great segue into the gun right underneath it. Winchester 1895, deluxe, raised cheek piece, stainless steel barrel in 405 with the sling swivels, Everything on that gun letters to an absolute T. It is without question the finest, non-embellished. Now, we sold a gold inlaid 1895, but you got to throw that one aside because it's apples and oranges. The finest 1895 we've ever offered, especially for a deluxe gun with the cheek piece. And what an assembly here, just on these five. Now, I'd say it again, one of my other favorite pieces in the auction, one of the cornerstones of the Jones collection. This gun is an absolute sprint. I mean, the special order features on it are insane. I will miss some, but I'll try to get them all. Again, the letter's 2 pages long of special order features. You don't see it. And again, you can never take out the downright cool factor. So here we have the most special order 1894 that you can hope to obtain, hold, see, own, put on your wall. Factory engraved. Gold inlaid here on the frame and on the barrel. Gold trim on the lever, on the hammer, and on the fore-end cap. We have double set trigger, carved wood, shoots in butt, half octagon, half round, matte barrel with a rapid taper. And, oh, by the way, how about an A5 scope with engraved rings? So I'm going to pick the gun up and roll it around because, again, and it's a takedown. I missed that. And it's a takedown. I'm sure there's something else I missed. But I'm going to just kind of roll it here so everybody can see it. This is without question, one of the coolest Winchesters you're ever going to see in your life. And we'll open it up here just to check for a signature. It is not signed, but no question the work of John Ulrich. Double set, just a really cool rifle in condition. And anytime you talk about a gold inlaid Winchester, a factory engraved Winchester, you know you're talking about something special, let alone the laundry list of other special order features. I put two of the Merwin and Hulbert's from the Jones collection on the table, also featured in the sale. They're more or less window dressing. Just to show off because Mr. Jones absolutely adored Merwin's, and we'll feature those in some other videos coming up. But I just wanted to put it all together. You hate to just talk about one collection, but it's impossible not to, given how good it is, given how rare it is, given how high condition the stuff is. And Mr. Jones collections, one of the collections leading the way for us in our December 2018 sale. But there's some great other Winchesters. There's some fabulous Colts, percussion Colts, cartridge Colts, German military, U.S. military, Class 3 sporting guns, as well as just, you know, again, a ton of other well-known collections featured in the sale. So if you've ever considered coming to one of our auctions, I can't think of a better one. I know I say that a lot, but it's true. Any gun enthusiast, any history buff, there's stuff for you here. So mark it in your calendars. November 30th, December 1st and 2nd. Don't forget about the preview day, November 29th. It's live. It's open to the public, and we make it fun. We do a party on the evening of the 29th. We bring in a band. We bring in a bar. Great guns. Good friends. Come see this stuff for yourself. For more information, visit our website, www.rockallenauction.com. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Looking forward to seeing you in December.